think the city was actually kind of jazzed about it. It was a real event. And in the years since, there are those who love the Portland building, there are those who are indifferent, and there are those who hate it. But I think, for the most part, the people of Portland really like their Portlandia.
One of the main challenges with Portlandia is that she is actually a raised copper sculpture. So she's made of very, very thin sheets of copper that are riveted together and formed over. She has like a plywood internal skeleton.
It's the second largest copper sculpture in America, the largest being, of course, the Statue of Liberty.
In actuality, she's very fragile. Taking her off the building would actually make her considerably more unstable. After a lot of looking at options, it was determined that everyone would feel a lot more comfortable if we just came up with a strategy to keep her protected in place rather than risk the kind of damage that she might incur if we moved her. She made it through completely unscathed, and the Regional Arts and Culture Council actually had a conservator come out and clean the statue before she was unveiled. So she had a bath.